Meanwhile, as we get ready for back to school, Brazos County Health District is staying open a little bit later on Tuesday and next Wednesday for a vaccine clinic. They're offering back to school and COVID-19 vaccines from 1:30 to 6:30 at the health district. It's just $14 and no appointment is needed.